Everyone, my name is Booper, and today I'm talking about all about stuff. As you know, in my mind, there are five parts. The first is, what is sad? The second is peace. The third is sad trouble. The fourth is animal sad. And the last one is sad all around you. As you know, I always like to talk about part one, sad. What is sad? So let's talk. So, can you hear me speaking with you? That is a sad. All around you have a sad, like the wind says. So, like, can you see the magnet? It's in a magnet, but it's with touch it has a sound. Here. Right? Never sound. And that's in the sound. And there are many kinds of sound too. What kind of sound? Like I tapping the ball. Somebody playing the drum. The drum. Somebody playing the drum, right? And you must listen to them. Stop doing anything and listen to them. As you know, we've had one, they talk about part two, pitch. What's it pitch? Pitch is a kind of sound that are high or low. High or low. So, many cells move faster, is very high. And many cells move lower, is slowly, is very low. So, if you can see, you have many bottles, and put many bottles, have a lot of water, but put many bottles, don't have a little water. And you have a sound and have a pitch. When the sound goes to the puddle, have a lot of water, it's very high. And when the sound goes to the puddle, a little water is low. As you know, we are finished part two. Let's keep up. Part three, sound travel. So, sound can travel from three things, solid, liquid, and gas. So, first is a gas. Sound air is a gas, right? And sound can travel from the air. If you ever go to the roller coaster, and you will see when you go to the roller coaster, it's very high. And you shout because it's very fun, right? My family all like to go to the roller coasters, but my mom don't like because mom is scary. So when you go to the roller coaster, you feel that they go very fast, and you shout, and the shouts go through from air, and many people stay near them will hear it. And that's in the cell go through gas. So, what is cell go to the liquid? Kind of whales, right? The whales have a cell. And that cell go to the water. And the water is the liquid. It proof the water, and many whales nearby hit them, and they will know dangerous are safe. So what about solid? Solid, like I am in my house, in a room, I shout, and it will go through the room, but on the room is the solid. They don't have liquid because and and the style will tour for the room. And next is style go to the solid. As you know, you learn about solid liquid and gas already. So, you will know the sound can travel from matter to solid, liquid, and gas. As you know, we finished part one. No, part three. Let's talk about part four. Animal sound. So, there are a lot of kind of animal sound. Like the elephant can have a very loud sound. The gorillas have a very loud in the cell of two from air. And the rustonic. You know the rustonic? When rustonic see nature, they will have a tail and they will shake them. And many animals see them, they still want not have a rustonic. It's very dangerous. And they don't. So the snake saved them. And what about the elephant, the tiger, and the lion? They roar, roar, they roar, right? And when they roar, they have a sound. So what about the wolf, and the coyote, and the fox too? They have a sound. Sound go up, 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 up. Sound go up. And they sound very high. They have a sound too, right? As you know, we are finished part four. Let's talk about part five. Sound all around you. So, sound can all around you, right? So, I talk with you. And when I talk, I have a sound. I have a fan up, you cannot see. And the fan go around, it have a little big sound. That's in the wind sound. Have a sound too, right? The sound of my mother and my sister talk together. But they talk, they whisper, you cannot hear. They whisper. And so, all sound is all around you, right? Yes. As you know, we have been all. Do you love my mama? I love you a lot. And now, thank you for watching this video. If you like it, bye.